Breaking overnight, the Columbus Division of Fire investigating the cause of a fire at a townhome on Old Coventry Road. Officials say one person and one dog made it out of the fire, but firefighters had to revive a second dog using an oxygen mask. You can see that dramatic moment caught on camera. The good news is that dog is expected to be okay. Well done by those firefighters. Mm-hmm.